What do you do? Really? You streaming it? What the fuck? Oh yeah? This game is throwback. I remember it. What system was this for? This game looks so familiar. It's kinda scary. Like, I remember it. I just don't remember playing it. I just remember it though. Let's hear it. When? Which new last night, what? Oh shit. Yo, your mic cuts out, OD. I shouldn't even hear the things you said. I don't remember that. But okay. That's funny. Oh shit. That's awesome. I probably didn't even notice. Oh wow. I didn't even notice.
This is Tokyo's hard-walking, truth-talking, always-squawking Dead Set Radio! Even the Kisatsu tune in here when they're not eating donuts. Looks like the GGs have filled the streets of Kogane Cho with their graffiti. The poison jammers are hopping away like little frogs. If the GGs go after them, Kogane Cho will be all theirs!
I'm about to make some tofu. Tofu in a little bit. Not right now though, when I finish homework. Yeah. Like breaded tofu. Shit's mad good. I wish it was possible. Homie.
Super brothers. get scratching.
We'll leave your mama gawking and your daddy walking. We're Tokyo's biggest, baddest buccaneers. We're Jet Set Radio. Poison Jam is finished. They're worm food. And there ain't no sequels in the works for these monsters. They're in the grave for good. Whoa, all of a sudden a big black car came by and picked up Poison Jam, snatched him right away. So is this a real kidnapping this time? Or maybe it's just the garbage collector. That was one cool garbage truck, all right? There was a piece of a broken record and a mask that got left behind. Is there a clue here somewhere? Why was he hiding something like that so carefully? Or maybe it was just a piece of junk. Ha ha!